So High Trek Cycles asked for a video of the lock so if people could get a better view, which I think is a brilliant idea, and I'm not sure why I didn't do it before, but this is the whole lock. You can see over here, this is the end where the threads were separated out from the holding mechanism. You get a good look at that. And then on the other side, this is the locking mechanism. This part actually is where it separates out. You can get a view from the other side. In fact, you can see the LightLock Gold Secure logo, which is something of a mystery as to why that is there. And then the important view, I think hopefully you'll be able to see this, is inside. You can see where the threads were pulled out from the housing, and you can see the clamp, the compression technology there that was able to be compromised in about 15 seconds. That is unfortunately what this lock is. And again, just a quick look at the other side of the threads. Me know if you'd like to see more.